spinach and romaine. Got bell peppers, tomatoes, radishes, carrots.
And we learned that the tops of the carrots are also used in it, the lettucey part, this little part right here. So some of that you'll find around the salad. And we're making the dressing over here, balsamic and
pepper
oil
jelly.
And pepper jelly.
And this cool pepper kind of jelly.
Pepper jelly?
With pecan oil.
Pecan oil. And then some spices that we got from the farmer's market.
We used oregano.
And then some thyme and some salt and pepper. And now we're like finishing up the dressing.
And who grew all those vegetables? One farmer?
No, there was two farmers.
No, I think technically you could say three if you count the spice one.
Okay, but there was two. What did they tell you about their product?
They made it hydroponic.
Hydroponically it was grown, which means what?
Water,
it's grown in water, not in soil.
Completely hydroponic.
And then the Monica's were the next group that we got our most of the vegetables, other than the lettuce and spinach from. And they've been doing it for,
I think it was 23 years.
Yeah.
And then, but they said they don't do it hydroponically. But and their stuff isn't organic, but they don't use any pesticides, is what she said.
Does the hydroponic farm also do soil-based products at other times of the year, or is it year-round hydroponic for them?
Hydroponic.
Normally they're much nicer than that. They really are. Like the ladies on the far end. They're really nice.
Yeah,
and they're used to us coming in. I didn't recognize the guy that was bringing us up.
Yeah.
And I haven't been able to go to the market that often, but so sorry for that. They're usually much more in
I don't know how local. He said he was from like an hour and a half away.
It just falls into our 250-mile area here. The pepper jelly, which they don't know about, the pepper jelly is made by a guy. It's a local product. He grows all of everything. His own pepper, everything he uses in the jelly, is grown locally. His name is Mike. Well, the brand name is Michael. And when he first started bringing it in here, I told him he was right in the store, had it tasted by me because of the name Michael. Because I don't want people to think it's mine, and it's not. But I think they're going to relate it to me.
Do you guys want to add the
All right, guys.